my heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make you right. I swear to love you all my life. Hold on, I still need you.
I'm so glad you guys can make it. Come on in.
Nights when I knew you were mine.
You excited? Yeah.
I say I'm okay, but I'm not. I cry.
Well, I got you this necklace. I. What is that? Who are you?
I am your mother.
What? But my mom died in a
car accident the other week.
Well, I didn't.
She's like a zombie! Ah!
No. I'm not exactly a zombie. So I sent somebody to fake my death.
I'm sorry, say what now?
I know how it sounds, and frankly, I understand where you're coming from. I came from the experiment realm to get you, Snow.
To get me?
Why? Let me explain. You were born in the experiment realm, as you have figured out. Well, you... How do I put this? Are the fifth element.
I'm sorry, what?
I know. Well, when you were younger, I worked at the experiment center, and when you were little, there was a girl who was training to be the fifth element. And well, she looked very similar to you. They got you guys mixed up and gave you all of the power of the fifth element. Surprise! Fifth element? But what do you mean? Exactly that. You're all the elements and more combined. You are the most powerful thing in any realm to ever exist. I can't even process this. This is crazy. You're crazy. Am I crazy?
Ever so slightly, but you know. Whatever, this is interesting. I'm gonna go get popcorn, if we have any. I don't think we have popcorn.
I know it could be a lot, Snow. But trust me, you'll learn to use your powers and figure it out safely. And now you're probably thinking, well, if I'm the experiment, why was I sent here? Well, because they were after you, Snow, so I hid you. And when they found out that I had you, and that you were my daughter, and that you came to the experiment center, they wanted to kill you. They were going to do experiments and drain all your power and put it into the rightful owner. But instead, I sent you here, to where they could never get you. I sent Cassie and Bella to watch over you.
I'm sorry, what are you saying about my best friend?
You're watching over someone? I I know, it's crazy. You guys probably all think I'm crazy, but I'm not. I promise. The world that we live in is just crazy.
You got that, my lady. Woo! Preach it. Yeah.
I've wanted to come back ever since I gave you your memory back, but I couldn't. You see, there we have spies that come here every 5 years, and then they come back for about a year, tell us what they've learned about this world, and then we send them back. I knew that the experiment center would be open, so I jumped into the portal here. Snow, I need to tell you something. Okay.
Wait.
Does anyone else find this kind of crazy and hard to believe? Cause I certainly do. What? But you weren't supposed to meet Dylan yet.
What do you mean? She wasn't supposed to meet me yet.
This isn't how I planned this. Plan what? When I sent you here, I had to plan stuff out. Plan when you would get your memory, when you would meet Dylan. I guess that one didn't go as planned.
What do you mean, meet Dylan?
This is more explaining than I thought I'd have to do. All right. Dylan, you're also from the experiment room.
I'm sorry, what? No! No, I'm not!
You weren't supposed to be, though. Oh my gosh, there's so much explaining. Dylan, you were supposed to be in the experiment realm with Snow, but they accidentally sent you here. Just like they accidentally gave Snow the powers of the fifth element.
I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but you guys messed up, man. Like, you sent him here when he's not supposed to be. He's not supposed to be here. You give Snow the wrong kind of powers? Man, you guys messed that up a big time.
Yes, at that time we were very disorganized, but nothing like that has happened in years.
Wait a minute, I have a quick question.
If they weren't supposed to meet yet, then were they ever, what do you mean by that? Like,
so happens that two of the experiments, I guess, I don't know, that you guys messed up on are both here? And why are they supposed to meet? Like, I'm not trying to be mean to you guys or like anything, but why were they supposed to meet exactly? Yeah, okay, that's all I have to say.
Well, here goes nothing. Snow, you and Dylan are supposed to be the king and queen of the experiment realm.
What?
I know, it sounds so confusing and so wrong, but they mixed up the powers, as I've said. And Snow, you and Dylan have a kingdom waiting on you. So back through the portal, I need to take you, Bella, Cassie, Noah, and Rex for some reason.
What do I have to do with this? I just found out that the girl I'm in love with is supposed to marry my best friend.
What?
Yeah, I said it.
Why else do you think I got you that necklace? I... Snow, you have to come with me. We're running out of time. The portal can only be open for so long. We all have to go now.
Seems like enough.